sitting, I just want you to just begin to pray, whether in the Holy Spirit or in your understanding, just thanking God for everything that has happened so far and asking Him to just prepare our hearts for this evening, for the session of worship, for the session of the messages. Every time that we come, you set your expectation, but we also lean in and we yield into that which God wants for us. Because indeed, we do not know the things that God has set for us this year. And part of why we're at this conference is to drink in, to receive light, to receive direction. So I know there's a lot of activity, but let us pray. Don't be distracted by anything or anyone, as is our confession at the Covenant Nation. You never know the minister that God will use to speak to you, or it might be a random conversation you have at the food court, or you have with someone watching online, or it might be a comment you see that someone else posts online for those that are watching online. And it might be that very thing that the Spirit of God just enlightens and just quickens in us. And you're like, yes, this is what it is. So before every session, even before we lead prayers or anything, you by yourself come with a heart that is just open to the Lord. Say, Spirit of God, come and take control. He says in Galatians 5, let the Holy Spirit guide your mind. Let Him control your thoughts. As we say, Lord, let your kingdom come and let your will be done. And I just yield my heart. I yield my attention to you. We are at this conference for God. And God is speaking through everyone, giving a supply of His Spirit through everyone. But we are here principally for Him. Mandelika zute la beka zwante li kabro shanda li karebaros. Rendo seti la kambe na kwa seta la kayeta dosa. Rendo shida benda kalia dosa taya. Rekanto sibele kendi la kosika. We thank you, God. We have been drinking. We thank you for instruction, for correction, for doctrine, for light. We thank you for encouragement, for empowerment, for comfort. We thank you for Wolfpack 2024, for where you have started and for where we are this evening. And we come as we open the doors of our hearts to you. We open the doors of our hearts to you and we say, come take your place. Come have your way in the life of each and every one of us. Oh God, we have come that this year is set apart and sanctified for you. And so we have come to hear from you, to drink from you, to receive all that you have prepared for us. Father, we thank you. We thank you. In Jesus' name. And so, like I said, it is such an honor to invite on stage a woman of God, a minister of the Lord, a woman who, if you follow her ministry, you will know that she always yields herself to just be used by the Lord, and she has touched and changed countless of lives, both home and abroad. I've had the personal honor of knowing, I was telling her today that it's amazing that we've known each other for 20 years. It just doesn't make any sense. We're in a worship team or so together, in a choir together. And I remember those days, I used to tell Victoria, there's something in you. And she would say, I don't minister. I don't record songs. I don't do that. But I am just so grateful for how she has stayed and how God has used her, and how God is using her. And so please, with all of the joy and the honor, let us welcome, as we go into tonight's evening session, Minister Victoria Orenze.
Helani ano satea ananish Randie kopala davaya Herane satea ananish
Power!
this understanding, we say, move the immovable, break the unbreakable. God, we believe. God, we believe for it. From the impossible, we will see miracles. God, we believe, we believe, we believe, we believe, we believe for.
Yeah. We'll be right back.
I walk with God the Father. I don't understand. You walk with heaven. You walk with host of angels. You cannot brag. They are with you. I'm more than they are with them. You cannot brag. You are just talking. Can I give you 1 minute? 1 minute. 1 minute. 1 minute to brag about your God. Brag about your God. Brag about your God. Say, I won't be God the Father.
I won't be God the Son. I won't be God the Son. I won't be God the Spirit. Free and
Son. Finding yourself. When you are ready, you forget fun. because you need that heart. We know how to slay, and we also know how to pray. We also know how to press. We also know how to So stop insulting God. Stop your fun. One mommy, can you say hey? Shout out now.
Hey!
Yeah!
Hey!
Go around the mountain. Go around the wall 7 times and do what? Hey! It sounds stupid, but hey! It sounds silly, but hey! Seconds. Can I see you brag?